off-target effects are a real challenge in drug discovery and lead optimization. We're now going to discuss one of the most well-known cases of off-target effects, and that involves the hERG receptor. Let's look at the story of terfenadine. So terfenadine is an antihistamine, and it was approved in 1985 by the FDA for the treatment of allergy symptoms. Terfenadine acts through initial extensive first pass metabolism by cytochrome P3A4 to form fexofenadine. So patients taking terfenadine had almost undetectable levels of terfenadine. They immediately metabolized the drug to fexofenadine, and this was the active allergy agent. Well, patients taking terfenadine started having increased deaths, and actually this caused the drug to be withdrawn from the market in 1997. Well, what happened to this safe and effective drug? The isolated deaths were observed in patients taking terfenadine with drugs that were known to be 3A4 inhibitors. So what happened was the first pass effect was being suppressed and appreciable levels of terfenadine were building up in the bloodstream of these patients. Now, unfortunately, terfenadine itself is an inhibitor of something called hERG. hERG stands for human ether agogo receptor gene. And the hERG receptor itself is part of a potassium channel found in heart tissue. hERG inhibitors like terfenadine, they bind to the channel and they cause actually patient death because of a cardiovascular risk. Interestingly, at the time that terfenadine was withdrawn from the market, the maker of terfenadine had already gained approval for fexofenadine as an antihistamine. Fexofenadine has no hERG activity. In part because of terfenadine, the FDA now requires all potential drugs to be tested for hERG binding or hERG receptor binding. The story of terfenadine starts with a drug interaction, metabolism inhibition, and ends with an adverse drug reaction through an off-target effect. From a structural standpoint, hERG activity has become associated with highly lipophilic amines. The log P of terfenadine is 7.1. It's an extremely lipophilic compound and even falls outside the recommended boundaries outlined in Lipinski's rules with a cutoff of log P of 5. Furthermore, terfenadine does contain a basic amine. Terfenadine certainly fits the profile of a lipophilic amine. Now look at fexofenadine. The introduction of a carboxylic acid drops the log P of the structure down around to maybe 4. Fexofenadine's carboxylic acid, which is deprotonated at biological pH, introduces much more polarity into the molecule and reduces off-target activity on the hERG receptor. So that is the story of hERG inhibition. It's one of the most notorious off-target effects in drug discovery.